Oh yeah, we're back. Lick my plate, 12-12, we are back, and let's get it. Hangman Adam Page versus Triple H at WrestleMania. Yup, that's where I'm from. Well, I'm from Danville, Virginia, but we're just a hot skipping away from where he was born and raised.
Adam Page! This is certainly a big time title defense here from the champ, guys. But you can bet the champ comes into this match more than prepared for what's ahead here tonight.
This one. Now all the trouble is, not gonna listen to anybody. You talk your shit, you're gonna get craned up. Like some corn. Green corn. You're gonna get creamed like corn. Oh, stupid rocks. Now don't you understand your own confusion? Yeah, don't you understand your own confusion? Vanity, little minds, farting on your apple cakes.
We're talking about one of the most effective
blinds of blood. His eyes, he wants to man.
And they think they are a game.
Now this is basically like during that here, but kind of like, you know, back when Triple H and them, they did the whole invasion of WCW, they were outlaws, blah, 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 and now we have AEW, so I felt like this would be a good matchup right here, Triple H versus Adam Page. For the title that Triple H is well known for.
The championship title up for grabs here. By the end of this match, he'll finally have a home. And his aggression, just pure brutality on easy. Back in from the floor.
What time is it?
12:27.
Oh man, we ain't gonna go back to school till 1, right?
Cheap shot right above the eye. In a bad way here, guys. Uh-oh, I'm afraid the
think what's going to happen next. To me, it seems like the challenger might really have a chance at this, guys.
And here we go. Triple H with the cover. Only a two count. Clearly not enough damage done. Incoming!
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, my God, Adam Page.
No, man, but that's the Triple H even be able to continue? How can you question the game? Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
What an incredible moonsault.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Now with complete control. Triple H is a reason to worry. Rollbar's hooked. The hallway slam. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together.
Get him, Hangman. I just watched Kenny Omega versus John Cena, and it was John Cena basically won that. Yeah, I mean, he won, but he was just like, I should have recorded it, but I didn't. Oh man, we have a run-in. Batista is, what the heck? This is WrestleMania, Batista. I guess Adam Page didn't get the memo. It's a screw drive coming. Triple H, what are you gonna do?
What's he got in mind?
Oh, what? Why does it always happen like that? Why ain't it never a good...
The heck?
Triple H could've just pedigreed him. Instead, he just didn't. What the heck? So we have Batista come in for no reason. Call that the Cowboy Buster. Dang, he got it wrenched. Oh, whatever, Triple H, come on. Oh, come on, Triple H. You can finish this, really. He low-blowed him. And he won. What the muffin stomper? What the muffin stomping's going on here? Man, that cray-cray, y'all. That cray-cray, that's how he win? Like that? With a low blow? Wow, bro. With a low blow, bro. You don't know what trouble is, boy. There's that idiot. Yeah, beat Hangman Page. Taking his belt. That he is well known for. Yeah. That's it. That was WrestleMania, boy.